Luke Fisher knows how to make a debut as he posted 9 big ones to lead Marquette past the Arizona State Sun Devils Tuesday night. Along with Fisher's 19 points, Juwan Johnson also had 22 to lead the Golden Eagles to victory. Final score, 78-71.
Well, you know, I believe that Luke's a really good player, and, you know, that's something that, you know, I believe since the first time I've met him. But you never know how a kid's going to respond being, you know, thrust into a role like he was tonight in the lights. And I thought he handled it beautifully. And, he's a great addition for our team. And I think the guys were really happy for him, too, because sitting out and having to wait your turn and watch is not easy. So they were happy that he could play so well, because that also meant we won. So it was a terrific performance.
It was truly a monumental night for 6'11 center Luke Fisher on his debut as a Golden Eagle. The sophomore made his presence known early, maneuvering his way around both sets of the paint to make big plays. Fisher showed not only that he could score, but also defend the rim, posting 5 blocks. Even though he was one of the stars of the night, Fisher was quick to state that it was a team effort.
We knew that we would come together as a team eventually, and now I think we finally have, and we realize, you know, that, you know, no matter how many guys we have, that we're gonna play with those guys, and those guys are gonna play with each other.
And come together they did. The Golden Eagles as a team shot 57% from the field, the highest they've shot in their first 9 games. A helping hand never hurts as Marquette's defense and distribution on the ball created 20 fast break points, a new season high.
And we're a team that needs to score together. And we're a team that can have any of a number of guys step up and have big games, as has been evidenced throughout the young season. But we need to work together on the offensive end, and 23 assists on 28 field goals is evidence of that.
Marquette will host their first ever home game at the Al McGuire Center on Friday night. They will take on Alabama A&M. Tip-off is at 8 o'clock. Reporting from the BMO Harris Bradley Center, Michael Biermeister, MUTV Sports.